Requesting new operator. Transtar Cobalt 410 Engineering.
Every airlock has a manual seal you'll have to disengage before you can spacewalk. While engineered as a safety measure, it's irrelevant when the enemy is already inside the station. If you do go up through... stray far. The Typhon may have spread to the exterior. And remember, other airlocks you find will have to be opened from the inside first. You don't have a propulsion system for your suit yet. You'll need one to maneuver.
Requesting new operator. Transtar Cobalt 410.
Inspecting. Your suit's legal.
Aperture.
Vortex Propulsion System required for EVA. Please contact engineering in the hardware labs.
Coming through.
Side of the lab was breached. Hard vacuum. No gravity. There's an exterior airlock in the machine shop you could use to reach him. You'll have to upgrade your suit with a propulsion system first.
Target no alien material detected.
Scanning target. No Typhon material detected. Submitted. Deploying. Scanning targets. No Typhon material detected. Eradicator auto turret version 0.7.6. Online. Auditory version 0.7.6 online. Checking for updates. Servers offline.
Requesting new operator.
Hello.
Transtar Pyramid 490 Medical Class Operator ready to deploy. Please stand clear of aperture.
I can help you. Diagnosing. Looks like you've had a rough day. This will only take a moment. All done. Please fill out a patient experience questionnaire so I can serve you better next time.
Operator approach.
Microgravity detected.
Not surprising. Well done.
Thank you.
Until you disengage the manual seal on the inside. Probably for the best. You won't know what you're getting into until it's too late.
Conditions.
Hello, nice to see you.
Nice work, Morgan. The looking glass screens are online again. Head back to your office as soon as you can. It's important you hear the rest of your message. I'll meet you there.